You've heard of the three R's. Well, now there are the three E's. At this week's Cool School, Barberton High in Barberton, the goal here is that by the time students graduate, they're prepared to either enroll in college, enlist in the military, or have the skills to find employment. And that's what they strive to do every day with some unique programs. Not every school can say it has its own fire truck. A gift from the city of Barberton, the high school can now offer basic firefighter and EMT certification courses. For many students, this can be a gateway to a career as a paramedic or firefighter, let alone basic training that could one day help them save a life.
We can go on and we can get a job, potentially even a full-time job, on certain departments that allow EMT basics on them.
Jace, Brevin, and Kay took the three E's to a different level. They started their own drone photography business, learning the basics, passing the FAA certification, and applying their craft to make some real money. They've done 4K aerial videos for businesses, weddings, and families who need a quick shot from the air. For these three guys, the three E's are about combining business with fun.
What really drew us to it is just everything looks so neat and different from the sky, and just being able to share the perspective we can gain with drones with others. That's really like what drives us to do it and keeps it interesting and keeps it fun.
Back inside the school, this class on cybersecurity teaches students how to build and secure networks. The skills they learn here will help them fight hackers and could lead to careers in IT and security and help them develop the next generation of tech.
I really would like to work at a bigger company and maybe be like an administrator of a network.
But while things seem all business here, the school does a lot to help build character as well. There is a chapter of Drug-Free Clubs of America here, where the students work to discourage drug abuse. Right now, every homeroom has decorated their doors with anti-drug messages. And there is also DECA and its kindness campaign. All year long, they have events designed to promote kindness among students. It helps build an inclusive school community.
You know, we want to bring kindness to everyone's lives, make sure everyone's comfortable, everyone's feeling respected and involved.
Building practical skills is what the 1,400 students here strive for every day at Barberton High. The students also strive to work together with their community to make everything better and be prepared to move into the future. A little bit of magic that makes Barberton High.
Go Magics!